Because the sun is like a spotlight, and it moves around, shining on one place at a time.
Okay, crazy.
But if the Earth is a pancake, why does not the water spill off the edges?
Yeah, water would spill right off into space.
Ha, ha, ha! Explain that, Mr. Pancake Earth!
Two words. Butter. Wall.
Butter wall?
Seriously? A butter wall?
That's what I said, fool!
There's a big old butter wall, and it circles the entire pancake Earth!
The butter wall keeps the water in!
Aha! Look, it's the butter wall!
You've got to be kidding me!
Wow, I never thought I'd say this, but Beast Boy was right.
That's right, man.
Relax. Okay, you're in hell. Everything at the end. Let's pick it up, Gary. Don't make friends. Just yank out the internals and move on.
I will cut with the chit-chat, Mr. Claude, with the clipboard.
I should have spent more time in church.
Am I right, Ubuntu?
Sure. Yep. Hey, Gary? Satan
wants to see you.
Like I'm not in the middle of something.
Come on in. Come on in. When you die, you were supposed to go to heaven, not hell. Big mistake.
Be a winner at the game of life.
I am the herpes in her underwear, ready to jump out and give you a scare. Halloween!
Hi, I'm Benevol in the flesh.
Healer, no pussy. Healer, no pussy.
You mean the plumber?
Dad, what are you doing?
Just making myself useful. You know, tightening up fittings, replacing washers. Don't want a blood on our hands.
Dad, Lucifer tells me that your powers have been acting up.
Well, we've had a glitchy moment or two adjusting to the mortal plan. But all is well. Let me take a look around. Not a musical interlude in sight. Pass me that 3/8 socket ring. Excuse me.
What? That said was fine. The creator of the universe glitching is the literal opposite of fine.
Excuse me. Yeah. What are you still doing here anyway? I mean, you've had your granddad's time with Charlie. Shouldn't you be off somewhere until, I don't know, his first communion at absolute earliest?
Well, I told you, I'm here to help.
I don't need your help, Dad. Not with the plumbing.
I'm beginning to feel like a plum god, plum god. All the people ask for me when they call the shop. Like a plum god, plum god.
And some of us have now got to go to work.
People should be flipped out that I'm standing here as the devil.
The devil.
As the motherfucking devil on gallons of blood. It can't be overturned.
Being the devil ain't fun in games.
I am the seal of death, thankfully, said my off. I am the seal of death. That is really sin, man. Don't reverse that shit.
I want more in life.
Escape the earth. Or it hits it. Yeah, you. Or it hits it.
Pray he lets you. Repel here. Pray he lets you. Repel here.
Open the gates of hell. Life escape in the book. Open the gates of
hell.
Witness for that fish.
You think I'm crazy for telling you this shit? This stupid monkey lost on a ball in space as an accident?
Hi, I'm the devil in the flesh.
Well, I want you to know you have a chance. I, the Grim Reaper, you contain a dollop of sympathy for you.
Satan.
Oh,
Mark remembers who he is.
Can I know?
Samael is out, Lazulamus.
Samael is out, Lazulamus.
You mean the plumber?
Dad, what are you doing?
Just making myself useful.
I actually have proof that Quasi-Luminous is actually Satan.
Satan presiding.
Sit down.
Who the fuck are you?
Can I tell you a story about how I allowed Jesus Christ into my life?
What is happening? What the shit is happening?
Aiden.
That guy thinks he's Satan.
Yes.
Quasi-Luminous is demon-influenced.
You think this is funny? The Pope will remind you often, don't converse with me. I'll turn your head upside down and it will spin surely.
Hi, I'm Benevolent Bush.
Your birth certificate is bonding paper. It's showing you. In the eyes of your masters, you were spiritually dead and claimed as such.
You're no pussy!
Christy Crooks!
Selfish, retarded, greedy motherfuckers.
I tell you flat out, I'm the
fucking devil!
Take yourself in the flesh!
No, what is it, man? Are you unusual already? You, Sully, you my slave! You, stupid man, kid! Hi, I'm Benevolent in the flesh! The ruler, you have no intelligence? Where's Lord Katan?
Bull state that you are owned as a slave.
Quasi-Luminous also believes that he is the one who holds the spear of destiny, and that without him everyone else is the walking dead, a bunch of zombies, basically the dead of
I kind of believe that a little bit. I'm scared.
What's our intent? What should it be?
Blood over intent.